scan creates 3D images of the body. It does this by using radioactive tracers, which are usually administered to a patient through intravenous injection. The tracers are made up of carrier molecules that are tightly bonded to a radioactive atom called an isotope. The carrier molecule can interact with or bind to specific proteins or sugars in the body. The carrier molecule that will be used depends on what the doctor is looking for. If she suspects cancer or is monitoring a known cancer's growth, she may use FDG, a modified form of glucose, which gets absorbed by tissues. When tissues absorb a lot of glucose, it may indicate a cancerous tumor. The radiation from the tracers poses little danger to the patient since they quickly pass out of the body. The isotope produces small particles called positrons, which interact with surrounding electrons. This interaction results in the complete annihilation of both particles, releasing two photons that speed off in opposite directions. The detectors in the PET scanner measure these photons and use this information to create an image of the distribution of FDG in the body.